This quick video will show you how to download images using Image Capture on your Mac. Plug in your iOS device and open Image Capture. Choose whether you want to keep your originals or delete them after you import. Set up your import destination folder. Then choose which images you want to import from your iOS device and click Import. After they've been imported, navigate to where you put them, make sure they're there, then you can delete them off your iOS device and you'll have more space.